Natsuyo Jaeke. Was born in Japan, but moved to United States about 40 years ago. So I'm a US citizen. I'm looking after this blind elephant. Her name is Lamduan. My original major was music, but I went to America and then I worked at a bank for 22 years. Suddenly, elephant became very attractive. So what I'm doing now is what I was dreaming about, looking after elephant, trying to understand their nature. And their nature is still wild animal. They don't try to please us. So it takes a long time to win their trust. It's more challenging than domesticated animal like dogs. It's difficult, but I want to do it. That's what I came here for. The longer I stayed around the elephant, I learned each elephant is very different. And understanding one elephant does not mean I understand others. They do very unexpected things. I learned the important thing to them is current moment. They don't think about future, they don't think about past, which is a little different from us. So I need to understand, she's always looking at the present moment. About a year ago, a little more than a year ago, suddenly they found out I have ovarian cancer. I do not have very much symptoms. I just noticed my stomach became so big and it became a little hard to walk. And I found out they had rather advanced stage ovarian cancer, which was a shock. But then I realized, oh, that's life. And I have long-lived parents, but it doesn't mean I would do the same. So I try to think of important things at this moment rather than looking at the future. So it helped. And I was very, very fortunate. It was cured, so I'm back. I'm back to my elephant. But at the time, I thought maybe that was the last time. Maybe I will never be able to come back to Lamduan. So it took about 7 months to treat and became better. But it was a good experience, and I'm so grateful I'm back.
Thank you.
was raised by very conservative parents, so I do not follow my dream. I did not even know what my dream was for a long time, long time. But things like that seems to come to you, and once it comes, you cannot deny. And people think maybe I lost my mind all of a sudden to come to Thailand, where I've never been. I don't know anyone. But I'm glad I did. And if you suddenly felt certain things are very, very important, I think you should do it.